Let's get to our next game that we're going to cover real quick so people can sit down and enjoy these games. We're going Norfolk, NEAC, 757, taking on Appalachian State. This line opened up in favor of Appalachian State, -2. That line is now at -3.5. The total's at 140.5. Right now it's at 133 right now. Appalachian State, they are 17-11, 4-9-1 against the spread, while Norfolk State, they are 16-7, 12-9 against the spread. Injury reports. App, they are good on injuries. Norfolk, they have no injuries reported. App State, they took App State won. What conference is that? With the Coastal Carolina Auto?
See if it's on the actual page.
Yeah, it'll show up. But they won their conference. They beat Georgia State, who was a heavy favorite. They went on a route, man. Before that,
they went on one.
Yeah, they beat Texas State, you know, a double in overtime. They beat Coastal Carolina in overtime. So are they out of gas? We shall see. Norfolk, they are on a six-game winning streak. They beat Morgan State to win the MEAC championship. Get to these actual factuals. Appalachian State, they are 5-1 against the spread. 5-1 straight up in the last six games. 4-1 against the spread in the last five games. 5-1 straight up in the last six games against the MEAC conference. They're 6-1 against the spread in the last seven games in the month of March. Norfolk, they are 5-0 against the spread in the last five games. The under said five out of the last six. They're 6-0 straight up in the last six games. 5-0 straight up in the last five games. 0-7 straight up in the last seven games against the Sun Belt Conference. 4-2 against the spread in the last six games. And 6-2 against the spread in the last eight games when played on a Thursday. Norfolk State taking on Appalachian State. What you got, Marley?
Look, I don't know too much about Norfolk State in that conference. I do remember seeing them throughout the years just when I'll be looking at the games and box scores at the end of the days. But other than that, I really don't know how tough they are, how good they play. But I did check out this App State team in the during their conference run. And I don't know if it was luck or determination or what it is. But like you said, they went on a hell of a run. And two of those games they won in overtime. Like you said, are they out of gas? I don't think so. They've had a couple days to rest. I think they get in here. I took them money line along with Drake. I did a lot of money line shit today. Today's not really my day. I'm really waiting for tomorrow. So I kind of parlayed a lot of these picks today that I did. Because I didn't see that one game that I wanted to really attack. And I seen a lot of those tomorrow. So today, just to be honest with the public and everybody that watch our shows, I money lined like App State and Drake, and then I did Michigan State with Texas Southern. So those are my plays today. Not to jump ahead, but that's, I just wanted the people to understand where I'm at and what I was doing, and kind of where I'm at with my account. And like I said, I hit two big major parlays. So I'm kind of just, today is like a fuck around day for me, honestly, because I'm trying to bang their ass up tomorrow. So that's kind of how I attacked today. So I just wanted to be upfront with that. And that's kind of how I went with. So I did a lot of favorites with the exception, like I said, TSU, that's the home team. I'm riding with them, but I know they're a good basketball team. Same how I feel with App State. Like I said, I watched them in that tournament run, but I have no idea who the hell Norfolk State is. So I just went with the team I know here.
Okay. Yeah, I'm right there with you, man. I like what I saw. I like what I saw from App State during the tournament. They got a true freshman guard. He is off the chain. I can't think of the gentleman's name right now, but he's a little short cat with dreads. He is fire. So I'm definitely going to take Appalachian State in this game. I'm going to take them -3.5. I think it should definitely be easy money. I'm not sure what Norfolk, how they played this year, you know, what they did. All I know is App State does have a great conference record against the MEAC. So I'm going to ride with Appalachian State. And I think they're probably, I think they're a lot definitely motivated to be in this tournament, man. They're not here a lot. So they're going to try to make the best of it. So I like App State with the points, -3.5.
Yes, sir. That's right.
To our last. Ain't no problems. We gonna make a way. Got no coach on the field, but we making plays. Hey, look, don't worry. We gonna be okay.